Fisherman still trying to figure out where he caught them.